Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's lesson, you will learn how to change point and handle size in After Effects. Open After Effects app. Click on Edit at the top panel. Choose Preferences General from the list. Look for Part Point and Handle Size. Set the desired size. Click OK. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!